Did you know, in Eternal Threads, there are 4 locked doors? Can you unlock them and save the 6 housemates from the fire?